just make sure you have everything when you leave. Okay?
What?
Make sure you have all your belongings. And I don't know if Athena is still chewing up stuff, so you need to watch where you put your shoes.
Well, I said.
Yeah. I know she's still a puppy, but I don't know.
I'm going to my uncle's house again, but... bars. Since he was on the ground, I got to stand on it, and I used to listen at the police all the time.
Oh, sirens?
Yeah. And their pool was huge.
Yeah?
Yeah. Wait, did they have a pool?
At the apartments, yeah, maybe.
Yeah, they had a big pool, and then we always went through the lake at his house, too.
I think they live way further north now, like at Cape. Why? Because she teaches by the old house.
I know.
But there's a reason. I don't know what it is.
Y'all, the other day, we had a bird's nest over our dartboard table. And me and my stepdad were going to play darts without my little brother, Michael. Well, my oldest little brother, a 2-year-old. Me and my stepdad, we were gonna play darts without 2-year-old around the house because he would have got hit right in the head. But then we couldn't because there was a nest right there, and my stepdad said my mom, knocked down the bird's nest. That dude's doing all right.
Really?
Stupid people out here. He's out there doing a wheelie on a bike without a helmet.
Oh dear.
I hope he falls.
Well, we're a little early, but he'll survive.
Speaking of bikes, I'm the only one in the house that puts mine up. And we're gonna get me a tablet for either Christmas or my birthday. Probably.
How about maybe for both?
A tablet for both?
No, I mean, as much as the tablet costs, it have to be a birthday Christmas present.
I don't get that. I don't get that.
Because I don't spend that kind of money for your birthday or for Christmas.
It's $140-something.
I don't spend that kind of money on you though. So that's about what I would spend for birthday and Christmas combined, so that's a combination present.
Yeah, no.
It means you won't get anything else for Christmas, because I already splurged on you for your birthday.
Get anything else?
Not for me. You will from your mom and your dad.
All I want is a tablet.
You don't care what else?
No.
All right.
I really don't. Except for those games that I showed you. those Speak Out and
those
cups, because those
the
games
cups
are really
fun. Yeah.
They are.
I don't know if I can play the other game with my false teeth. What do you think?
What game?
That might be hard to put that thing in your mouth.
Oh.